Okay.
Okay, so this is this dance for the Lincoln School teachers. I'm going to talk through the steps and then we'll do it to the music. So first you start by stepping to the right, left, right, left. Now you add arms and you kind of get into it a little more for four counts. Then you do one, two, three, four, hold your head, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're going to go to the turn to the right, one, two, three, four, and to the left, one, two, three, four. Then we're going to do the sprinkler, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Then the Charleston, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we're going to jump in a circle to the right with our arms up here. One, two, three, four. Touch our head with the right arm, left arm, right arm, left arm. And then we're going to take a step with our right leg. So we're going to go right, left, right, left, right, left. That goes kind of fast, so you'll probably have to practice that a little bit. Then we're going to do the shopping cart for eight counts. Four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we'll do the shopping cart the other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we're going to start all over again and repeat that a bunch of times until everybody comes out and dances with us. So let me start the music. I may mess up. I'll do it a few times with the music, hopefully.
Eight.